नमस्ते लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, इंडिविजुअल्स इन वेरियस डोमेन्स। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव बीन टॉकिंग अबाउट द सोशल रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज, द थॉट प्रोसेस, हाउ इट हैज टू बी, what is a systematic way or the scheme that needs to be followed applicable for various domains. And prior to that, talking about psychological aspects and all. Now let's take this subject much further. Before that, as a part of note and disclaimer, in this video, whatever that I am talking, I'm talking hypothetically and considering the exact fact. The exact ground reality, considering the reality in his or her life as to how he or she should be taking that subject matter or objective matter at a virtual sense. And it has to be taken that way out, irrespective of the situation. So kindly make a note of this. First, very important point is you need to make sure you are mentally prepared. And you get mentally prepared for everything, irrespective of whatever it is. Because acceptance of truth is what matters. Now, coming to the subject, remembering that you will leave someday. An individual needs to go through this cycle. He will come, he will go. Once he finishes off his or her job. At the same time, what is the best way to understand this very concept? Which is very easier to understand yet complicated to be implemented. This is more easier specifically for a classical dancer or a dancer or a performer or a stage artist or someone who is in media, that he or she comes to do certain enactment, give that message and go off. That's it. As simple as that. Now, there is a very beautiful statement which I was reading in the books. I created myself. Remembering that you will leave someday is the best way to stay away from the trap of thinking you have something to lose. Does that not make any sense, ladies and gentlemen? Understand this. We often think that if we are performing, if we are doing any kind of enactment, if we are doing any kind of speech, delivering any kind of speech, if we are doing any kind of job, we are wasting our time because we don't get any result out of it. In fact, to be honest, if I am doing these videos, I'm not expecting any monetary benefits out of it, or I'm not expecting anyone to give me likes or dislikes, or someone giving me accolades, or someone coming and telling. They will be recognizing. That has to be the attitude. Unfortunately, this attitude is missing in everyone's existence or coexistence. We often tend to compare ourselves. We often tend to think that this is what I need out of it. This is the end result that I am expecting. However, unfortunately, when we don't get the result, we think that we have lost, or we have been thinking that it's a waste of time that I did. Why am I doing this? Because this is how one thinks. Now, when it comes to fine arts and culture and teaching field or education field or research field or medical field or any other fields, one should not be thinking the way I told. So the best way to come out of it is remembering that you will leave someday and your life is a 4 days life. Life is too short. This hour is the last minute of your time. What is the best that you can do to create that impact? If you start thinking that way and start doing your things, and you want to be like an example, not a sample piece. In case that sample does not work, they throw it. But as an example, if one takes that example, that stays forever. That is the reason why one needs to remember this line. Remembering that you will leave someday is the best way to stay away from the trap of thinking you have something to lose. To give you a live example, I have lost everything in my life, but never too. I didn't lose my knowledge. Knowledge was always there with me. The only thing that I lost was the material benefits in life. My personal life, my professional life. I had big 32 inches TV. I had all the, all the benefits, or, I had that, what do you call, I what I would say, I had that leverage of taking others' help, money, love, a very good family with a kid. But as the years passed by, I had lost one by one, chip by chip, as the leaf of the tree when it gets withered up, when the time comes for the leaf to fall down, it will fall. It fell down like that. Just like a fruit which stays on the tree till it gets ripened up. The moment it gets ripened, it falls down. It falls down automatically. But the core essence, core subjective and objective knowledge towards betterment of the society, towards betterment of the individual, never died in me till date. I didn't have, I may not have any kind of infrastructure, but still, with whatever that I have, I am doing it. That's it. So, all these years I used to think, I didn't get anything, I didn't get anything, I have lost everything, I have lost everything. I used to think that I lost money, I lost job, I lost this, I lost that, I lost this, I lost this, that, by and large. But after some time, when I was into like doing research in music and dance, after getting into that core concept, I could understand. I didn't lose anything. In fact, I have gained. This is the funniest part. I had to give this example because this is what one needs to understand in life. Money, bank balance, movable assets, immovable assets, all like furnished, lavish furnished, expensive goods, external facial beauty, comparison doesn't really take you anywhere. Doesn't really take you anywhere. They are just mild elements that come and go. They are not permanent. The only thing that is permanent is you as an individual becoming an example and showing the society the right path, helping them to grow, him or her to grow at various levels towards near to becoming a personality. And the kind of knowledge that you are impacting or imparting, imbibing into the minds of the individuals till the time you are in this material world. In classical dance, one thing what I have observed is you play character. Sorry about that. You play character. As I said in my previous video, maybe for 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, 1 hour. Time is not a barrier for this. Are you staying in that character for a longer time? No. There is a definitive purpose for playing that character. There is a definitive message that you are giving. You are giving as if that's the last minute, last 5 minutes that you have. At that point in time, you need to deliver that message. The only thing that you lose is your hard work and the patience with which you are doing. But you get the satisfaction that you have helped the society delivering the message. Right message. Providing solution and resolution. By doing that enactment, showing them this is what happens. And we often have a notion that money, name, fame, and all will be there for you, and we get carried away. Unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, we have come naked and we go naked. Remember this. Understand this. And you fill that with all colors and all to cover your naked body. Otherwise, you are nothing. And you should have no reason to follow your heart. That's one very vital point. Your heart is one thing that deceives you at every step. It's your mind that should say this is right, this is wrong. If your heart is telling this is right and you are doing it, that means you are on a wrong path, ladies and gentlemen. In fact, this is what is the core concept of dance form. It comes through your mind, whatever enactment that you are doing, which you envision, if you really look at it. And you get one shot, that's it. At one shot, you'll have to show everything. You don't have the second shot. It's just that one chance that you have to prove. You will have to prove. And that's the only time you can prove. Once that time goes off, believe me, no second shot. And end is that ground. What is that ground? Down to earth nature. Down to earth nature with nothing in you, nothing with you. You don't carry anything. You'll have to stay down to earth. And in fact, this is what needs to be taught to the student. From the broader, in a broader perspective. And this is what has to be learned even in when you are dancing. Specifically, this is applicable for classical dancers and even for the classical musicians who are learning. This has to be that attitude. And at the same time, it gives you the other message. In the end, when you go by 3x6 pit. 3x6 pit. That just carries your body. It doesn't carry your echolots or anything. The only thing that it carries is your whole naked body. That's it. It's very simple. And what people will remember? You as an example that you gave this message, that message, a beautiful message that has helped him or her to grow in his or her life. You have been materialistic as an individual for him or her to be followed as an example. This is very important point which one needs to remember. This has to be the primary goal and primary aspect for everyone. It is not that you become a hero. Hero means showcasing that amount of responsibility and discipline by helping him or her to grow in his or her life. That's what makes him or her a hero, not any other thing. Imploring of this fact, count it all the time. Imploring of this fact, what happens is we tend to, rather than exploring, we tend to implore this fact and we just leave that aside. We don't explore this concept objectively or subjectively. And this is what is a mistake that every individual does. And by the time he or she realizes that I could not do this, he repents. He says, I was not taught, I was not told this, I was not even aware of this at all. Unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, this cannot be taught. It is for you to explore rather than imploring of the facts, reality, ground reality. It's a ground reality. It is for everyone. Specifically, the responsibility and that attitude has to be there with the performers and classical dancers who are in fine arts and dancers also. What kind of message are you giving as an individual? Today I see in the media or the serials that they are showing nothing. It's absolute nonsense. And it's absolute a crap kind of subject. It's more or less like instigating people to do this. They do that enactment. It's like they are just becoming a sample piece, not an example piece. One of the best examples that I can take for this is Kalam sir's life. Right from his education period to the last bit of movement. Even in the last bit of movement, he gave the message and he left. Ladies and gentlemen, this is what is important and this has to be understood. And we need to understand this. Thus, I conclude this video with a positive note. factors and cofactors and pointers being, remembering that you will leave someday is the best way to stay away from the trap of thinking you have something to lose in your life. To get something, you need to lose something. What is that you want to lose? Choice is yours, as I said. Stay blessed. Have a blissful life. Have a nice day ahead. May the Guru's grace be with you. Shri Gurubhyo Namah. Have a nice day ahead. Thus, I conclude this video.